I settle up and then right away, hightailing it back to East LA.
so annoying that you're smart, that your casual conversation, even a short duration, can cover everything from science-based to art. It's so obnoxious that you're kind, that you always have time for family and help out everybody, as if a million things don't occupy your mind. If you could be just a little less perfect, then I could say I don't have time and it's not worth it. Smile, even at times when no one else can.